monsters. Or the thing that lives under your bed. Do you believe nightmares are real?
Are you afraid of the dark?
That fairy tale stuff always scares the crap out of me.
Most urban legends are based on fact.
Tell me about it.
I want you to work for me, Lennox. Feel real power coursing through your veins. This power. Your only option for survival. Feel real power. You have dealt with him.
Small world, eh? Well, you know.
Don't worry. She's cool.
There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
You all right?
I'm fine! Just leave me alone! Leon!
Okay, it's game time.
Resident Evil.
Thank you.
Ghost Leader, Box 3 is down. We're taking heavy fire.
The unthinkable has happened.
Enemy vehicles are leaving the area. We believe they've got the president. No.
The impossible has become reality.
Can you confirm?
Negative. We've got our hands full.
Now, our finest soldiers are locked in a desperate struggle for survival.
We need help here. This is Raptor 1. Keep your head down. That's a kill. But you better get those boys out of there.
Go stand by for evac. We need you to stop those vehicles.
Copy that. Go!
Fire, Captain, fire!
Move out. They are surrounded.
Damn it! Crosscom is down! Repeat! Crosscom is
Ghost,
down!
Do you copy? Come in!
They are outnumbered.
They're fucking everywhere!
But they are the Ghosts, and they are the finest soldiers the world has ever known.
All right, Ghosts, this is it. We're gonna make our stand right here. Move to rally point! Regroup!
Clancy's Ghost Recon Advanced.
Sergeant Joe Hartsock, sir, but they call me Red. I've seen hell up close, and it ain't pretty.
Fire!
The only truth I know about this war is I'm not coming home in a box.
There are Germans all over the area, and they gotta take.
Whoever makes it to the other side alive wins. That's the mission.
It's my turn to lead this squad.
Get down!
And I'll be damned if anyone thinks they're gonna die under my command.
World War II game that truly allows you to command your squad.